channel. Today I'm doing another mukbang. Today I have Boston Market quarter white meal, and I have some greens and mac and cheese, and a piece of cornbread. I got the coldest water bottle on deck, you guys. The link will be in the description down below. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Hit that subscribe button. If you're returning, welcome back. Give this video a thumbs up and comment down below. Other than that, guys, I'm going to go ahead and set my brace and get on into it. Dear Heavenly Father, thanks for this food about to receive. Nourishing by our body in Jesus Christ's name, I pray. Amen. Happy Thursday, guys. How's everybody day so far? Boston Market got the best greens. I think it's either greens or spinach. I think it's spinach. With like some kind of creamy sauce or something. Man, it's so good. So good. I have to turn this around this way. So if you can't see the meal, you guys, I'll bring it up a little bit higher for you. Maybe you'll be able to see it then. That's a little better. I don't know, either the food's that good or I'm just that hungry. There's some hot sauce on the deck too, guys. For my chicken. So what's going on today, guys? Besides just being a beautiful day outside. It's a bit warm though. That's how you can tell if you're a chicken eater. I have cleaned that bone. Nothing like rotisserie, y'all. Rotisserie and baked chicken. Of course, you know I like it fried too. You guys, turn on that post notification bell. Every time I upload, you'll know. For you. Really don't have too much to talk about today, guys. Reason I'm just at a loss for words. think it's because I'm so hungry. I don't know. Just coming back from the barbershop to get my hair cut. Went out this morning. Me and my wife had the truck washed. Like I said, so far it's been a pretty blessed day so far. Real productive, you know. So what's everybody meal gonna be like tonight? I don't know if I asked that already or not. If I did, I'm sorry. But this here should carry me for the rest of the night. Yeah, this is spinach. It's real good. Got water in here. See why they call it the coldest water bottle, you guys. Had ice water in it all last night, woke up this morning, still had the ice in it, the water was still cold. They got the right name for it, the coldest water bottle. Chicken?
Nothing.
Chicken breast, baby. I think I rather prefer thigh. Chicken thighs or something. This breast be so dry. I guess I just like dark meat. Hope you guys are staying safe out there. Stuff going on in the world these days. Yeah. guys. I'm gonna cut this video short. I'm only gonna make it like 10 minutes or so, something like that. I want to thank you guys for all the love and support for this channel. Remember to give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, subscribe, do all that good stuff. And that, guys, until the next video, I love you guys with all my heart. Peace.